Boys and girls, we're watching Hungary, Poland.
I just have to move this slightly.
Dang it. Okay, I think that's better.
Away, 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 away.
Alright, the game hasn't started. My stream is delayed slightly.
Expectations. Just about ready for the action in Lyon.
Hungary,
I can tell you, made five changes from the Iceland game. They've left out three of the four players on the squad on yellow cards: Tamás Kádár, Adam Nagy, and László Kleinheisler.
Zoltán Kleinheisler.
Tamás Prishkin arrested.
Just
as
Zach.
Well. In have come for the first appearances in Euro 2016. Mihai
Korhonen. Excuse me.
And Gergő Lovrencic also included Adam Pinter and the man who scored the first goal in the win over Austria, Adam Salai.
Salai.
The work up and down the right hand side, the work of Lovrencic defensively in the midfield will be important for Hungary as well.
Oh, well.
The English media have taken quite a bit of interest in the appointment of Martin Atkinson, because remember, the events of tonight will have a big say in who England will lock horns with in Nice on Monday. Portugal will have to go without the injured Rafael Guerreiro, so Eliseu comes in at left back.
Eliseu at left back.
Concerning William Carvalho, he has made it, but there is one other switch from the 0-0 draw with Austria.
Gaming for life, hello. What's up, bro? Are you watching the game? Hopefully everyone is watching the game. I think you are first. Pretty sure you're first today. Cristiano Ronaldo. Valentin Deman, what's up, bro? What's up, man? How's it going? How is it going, bros and bros? Guys and bros? Homies? What's up? You can't watch the game, what channel? I think you're in the UK, so it's gonna be different. I'm in the US, so it's a different channel. But it should be on what every other game was on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Game has started. In Lyon. So I don't know what the group standings. I think Portugal needs a win. Pretty sure Portugal. Yeah, it's on here. It's on ESPN. In the United States. Oh wait. So does anyone know if Portugal needs a win? I think they probably need to get a win. Barash Juzak. Should I watch game or stay with stream? You should watch the game while watching the stream. That's the point. You should watch the game and then talk with the stream. What? Are Hungary, is Hungary on 6 or 4 points? Oh wait, oh the sweatpants are back, sweatpants boys. They're not tracksuit bottoms, they're sweatpants. Early corner. João Moutinho, what the heck, my stream has stopped. No! Bloody hell, boys. What is going on? Okay. Nothing happened. Balas Juzak. Badash Jujak. You know we can see your PS name tag. Yeah, that's fine. I don't, it doesn't matter. Am I, what position did I pick? Early chance, kind of, for Nani, not much of a chance. Am I playing center back? I think I'm going to play center back, okay. Maybe I shouldn't have picked center back if I'm going to watch the game. Bad Stark. Oh wait. Maybe I'll put this right here so I can watch. It's more easy. Ooh, João Mario does pretty well. Why do they call it João? It's João, isn't it? I'm playing left back. Okay, that's not as important then. Ball out to me. Huh? Portugal just needs a win to get through, I'm pretty sure. LSA is playing left back for Portugal today. Oh wait. Look at that ball. Oh, he's offside. Your grandma played FIFA and she thought it was basketball. Really, Grandma? Really, Grandma? How long until Ronaldo starts complaining? Oh, wait. Okay, Ronaldo, what are you gonna do, bro? Oh, wait. João Moutinho. Free kick opportunity for Portugal. What are they going to do? They have to center it. The views jumped up from 1 to 4. That's good. Oh. João Mario. Look at that header, bro. Look at that header. Thank you guys for 600 subs. Ridiculous. João Mario had a chance, but he skied it. Hi, bye. What's up, Leo? Leo, you had a great game yesterday. Ooh. Damn, Android back at again with the autocorrect. Oh. Trying to feed Richard Guzmich. Lionel Messi. In a sense, Hungary don't have to worry very much at all, do they? Because it's job done. Corner. To the round of 16. And I don't suppose they care all that much who they might face. Well, the fact is that. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, look at this header. Damn, I missed my header. I missed the defensive header. Oh. Am I playing left back? I think I'm playing left center back, not left back. Ooh. Corner for Hungary. Jujak whips it in. Headers. Ooh. Nope. Cleared away. Can Nani break? Nani's on the break. Nani's got numbers. Can he find anyone? Nani's just going to take it himself. Nani. Corner. You don't English good and you don't word good. It's good to know. Adrian EKB, noob. Who's a noob, Adrian? Ooh. Alright, corner for Portugal, 7 minutes in. João Moutinho whips it in. Headers. Taken easily by the keeps. Kirai. Away.
Portugal, who have never failed to make it out of a group of six.
All right, 8 minutes gone by, no chances really. I'd say Portugal's playing slightly better. They've had more possession, but they haven't dominated by any stretch of the imagination. Passes from Hungary. Passes from Hungary. Ooh. Away. What do you guys think? Who's going to win? I like João Mario. He's a good player. Win this header. A lot of the starters for Hungary are not playing today. Alright, Hungary has it. Jujek on the ball. Plays it down, out of play. Oh, hit the Demba. Go, run. I'm with you, bro. Oh, I tried to square it. Hungary will win, dude. Oh. Oh, I hit the Demba. Hey, we scored. Whee. William Carvalho has impressed this tournament. João Mario has impressed. Zoltán Gera. Oh, don't tell me that's a red card for him. Okay, it's not. Stream is saying upcoming event. I don't know. Upcoming event. There shouldn't be any upcoming events. I didn't schedule any. Away. Corner for Portugal. Whips it in. Nope. Can Eliseu whip it in? There's still numbers in the box. He whips it in. Header! Oh, Carvalho, I think. Nani, actually. Nani got there, he just headed it way over the top. He got underneath the ball. Working now, just refreshed. Alright, dope. Nani's 29. Oh, it's a foul? No. Throw in for Hungary.
It's an 18-month dry spell in all. Club and country.
Jack. Jack is fouled.
And he was tripped by Joao Mario. Martin Atkinson spotting the infringement. Unnecessary foul by Joao Mario. Jack.
No one likes Ronaldo, I think, because he misses the penalty. Ronaldo misses penalties and also free kicks. Lionel Messi, on the other hand, showed that he can take his free kicks. Alright, free kick. Speaking of free kicks, we have a free kick for Hungary. They're probably going to whip it in. We'll see what happens. I'm thinking a right footer will take it to try to get it maybe a tight, slight touch. Hungary's been playing well in the Euros. That is correct. They have. It's cleared away. Oh, look at that through ball. Look at that through ball. I'm just going to take credit. Oh my gosh, dude. Head. No. Yellow card. For Hungary. Kuzmich. It's going to be another free kick. Another set piece for Portugal. Okay. Who's in the background opening doors? Go, Skata. Play it now. I'm with you. They need me. Got to get a little battery. See you, bro. Bow! Lionel, what time is it? Ooh. I'm at 15 minutes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano. He's outside. Damn it. Corners. Another corner for Portugal, but they can't do anything with their set pieces. A little for Portugal. What? On the ground? Is it another corner? Goal kick. Good back, son. Good back. What a block.
Austria. So his penalty come back off the woodwork.
attempts. Play it, me. No me. Goals,
remarkably enough, for Ronaldo. He's had a full tournament in terms of
mistakes. What the hell was that? Regarding the Icelandic players and their celebration following that draw. And then, of course, missing the penalty. I feel like Hungary could get a goal, though, on a counterattack. It's just Lugen ich hasse Portugal. Nicht in die Buse mode. If you haven't been following it, took place very near the Portuguese team's hotel. Oh, come on, bro. Pass the ball. So try to keep the ball moving here, Portugal. No way. Pepe. Across the defense. To Ricardo Carvalho. Such an unassuming figure off the pitch, a fighter on it. Did well that time, Elek. Goal? What? Lionel, don't ruin it for me. Hungary, I'm at a corner for Hungary. Stop. Stop with your lying. Play it, dude. Oh my gosh, you're such a ball hog. Lionel, I don't trust you. Hungarian corner. Čuček whips it in. Nope. Sent away. Smash. Oh! Who is that? Zoltan Gera. Oh my gosh, Hungary's up. Absolutely magnificent. What a goal. It just gets better and better. That's really bad for Portugal. Jeez. Zoltan Gera. They set off a flare. Look at this hit, son. Oh my god, man. Look at that hit, son. Oh. What a strike. This is bad for Portugal. Wow. 1-0, 19th minute. His 25th international goal. And Portugal, my goodness, have serious thinking to do. Portugal would be eliminated. That's the current situation. Wow. Just before that goal went in. So they need a draw? In the other game, the Iceland-Austria match on the Stade de France. Oh, Iceland's up. Jon Daði Böðvarsson with that goal for Iceland. What is going on in this group? The other shock troops have been two of them in this group. 20th minute. Portugal, as things stand, would be out.
Give credit to Zoltán Gera that with his first dodge,
ooh, what was that? Just mischievously catch Rui Patricio.
He slipped. Let's give him the benefit of the doubt. But he did catch Rui Patricio. We called by the referee. Going back to
look at these moves. Look at these moves. One fluid
motion. Swings through with that left.
Free kick. Lionel, you're slightly ahead of me, so don't ruin it.
Great technique from Zoltán Gera. Let's see what sort of response it elicits from Portugal.
That hit, though, so nice. Found the corner. Perfect. Look at Ronaldo. He's a little mug. Ooh. Peter Crouch's goal. Zoltán Gera. Zoltán Gera. Zoltan. My name is Zoltan.
Away, 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 away.
Oh, we gave up a goal. I wasn't paying attention. Leave it to me. Leave it to me. Hey, there's a shock. Ronaldo didn't get his shot on target. Gulchan Yalchin. What's up, Gulchan? Whoa, I get temporarily removed. That was weird. I didn't know they do that. Uh-oh. Oh, what a save. Portugal. Portugal's about to get sent out. 18. What does 18 mean? Ricardo Carvalho. Portugal's rattled. Oh, dang it. I need to pay attention.
Expectation of the Hungarian camp was that they would be fighting it out with Iceland for third place. If you look at the hypothetical group at the moment, it's
way, 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 way.
And I don't even think, in fact, I know.
So, Hungary is on 4 points, Iceland's on two, Portugal's on two. So Portugal needs 3 points?
That was never in play.
Oops. 25 minutes gone by. Chance? Ronaldo. Ronaldo's so upset right now. The Portuguese Real Madrid connection. Oh. Do we have pace? No, we don't. Dang it. Oh, look at that pass. Beautiful pass. Italy plays Ireland later.
Oh.
This could be Zlatan's last game today. Probably Belgium.
To be second in that other group, but you never know, do you?
Along. Ooh, so I don't know if you actually want to win this group. Peter. Dude, Peter, we love you.
Up towards Danny, who's looked over his shoulder, and again. It's followed by Guzmich. Danny.
Peter, let's be friends. Let's just calm down. Calm down. China. China. Lol. Thread it through Ronaldo. Thread it through. Sorry, I can't show the real match. There's a way. Sick keeps. Hey, he did the Ronaldo. What is this game? This is Pro Clubs. I'm watching the game. You can hear it. I just can't show it. Yellow card for Hungary. Another yellow card for Hungary. Free kick for Ronaldo. 40 yards out. Is he going to hit it? Is Ronaldo really going to try it? He can't even score from 20 yards out. He can't score from penalty. Ronaldo hits one. Ooh. Keeper had to make a save. I'm in the box, bro. I'm in the box. What?
Difficult last bounce that Kirai had to deal with. Reacted well enough. Corner kick for Portugal. The corner kick will be taken by Mutinga. Deep hand swinger.
Put the real one. I can't put the real one. Handball? No handball.
From Portugal. It's funny going back to Kira's goal. He's been known over the years for his cartwheels and backflips. His teammates didn't give him the chance to indulge in such gymnastics. And it was a wonderful team celebration. Magical moment for the Magyars.
Hey, at 37 years old, the flips are gone. Some results are gone.
Final warning. Final warning. At the 30th minute. Send me the link. I don't have a live link. You can probably find one online pretty easily. I'm using ESPN. I don't know if you guys just type watch. I'll try to find it.
This right-hand side, as we look at that bounce that Kirai is able to deal with very well. Up and down action. Kirai, comfortable save in the end. We haven't seen enough of that left-hand side from Portugal. Perhaps that's where they miss Rafael Guerreiro, who was always an outlet down the left flank. And with Ronaldo drifting inside, there doesn't seem to be enough of an opportunity created on that left side.
Hungary. What's up, Sarvan? Jeez, a lot of things going on. Just trying to watch the game. Oh, we get another two. Oh, Portugal. Portugal. The score is currently 1-0, in case you're wondering. Play now, bro. Damn it. Hungary's been playing pretty well, I have to say. It works. All right, good. So now you guys can watch, and we'll watch together. Right now, I'm in the 32nd minute.
1966 World Cup in England.
Hit that, bro.
Woo! Woo!
Elek. Useful pass. Lovrencic.
Chance?
Oh,
good heading.
Sound over his head, and Pepe tidily enough back to Rui Patricio.
Good defending by Pepe as Lovrencic. Able to run behind, and he's held, creating some problems for Portugal defensively.
João Mario.
João Mario. Guys, like, dude, likes, likes. Don't forget the likes. João Mario. Look at my guy, I'm just running nowhere. I'm a center mid and I'm playing like a center back. Oh no! Get him! Get him! Keeps! No! Oh, boys. Oh, boys. Oh, Lee Cattermole's on the ball. I lost it again. My teammates must hate me. No. Yes. Play it. Give Link. Find the Portugal game. Another card for a Hungarian. Zoltán Gera, the goal scorer. Jesus. We love Aura.
Portugal's record goal scorer. They certainly need him tonight. And a shoving there.
Who is it?
Ronaldo's
gonna go for goal again. What's he doing? What is he doing?
It's wayward.
That's not a chance even for Ronaldo. Whip it in. Head whip. What is he doing?
Sometimes you wonder where those free kicks are so far away. If Portugal or Ronaldo wouldn't be better served with having Ronaldo as an option inside 18 yards.
Play it, bro.
We know how good he can be in the air.
Go.
But then the quality service doesn't come.
Ah.
And the desperation continues to settle in.
Give me the live match link. I thought someone already had it. Someone put it already.
Oh, Lee, get him all.
You're wondering why Rafael Guerrero's not playing. Has rolled out through injury.
What's up, guys?
It's up towards Pizza. Place for the Hungarian champions.
You're doing well, Sonny.
Cup as well, defeating Lipesh Doja in the final. How can they test Lovrencic? Oh, he was up to the task.
Ooh, Cordoman 27. Hello. Good defending by Hungary. Whip that in. Tell me, ants. Guys, chill. Calm down.
Hungary with the lead.
A.
Flicks it in. That's not going to pose any problems at all. As far as Kirai is concerned.
Can you put the game link? Sure. Yes, please, Peter.
Well, still 1-0 to Iceland against Austria, but developments there.
Whoa.
There was a penalty award for Austria.
Whoa.
Alexander Dragovic unable to score from the spot.
So everyone, everyone tell Cast how much we love him.
Progress as runners up. Portugal and Austria would be
still 1-0. Yeah, Leo. Leo's here.
Honestly, if you had looked at this group when it first came out, given how qualifying went, you would have said Portugal first, Austria second, and then maybe a third place finish for Iceland or Hungary. But what do we know?
What do we know indeed? Just helps up there. Seven minutes to go to half time. William Carvalho off in Sporting. Cut it out by Corrote.
Yeah, try what Dessa did. Offside goal. Whoa, Lionel, you're ahead of me. Nonsense, I'm leaving. Alright, so Jack, bye bye.
Ronaldo wanting to take it quickly. Cristiano Ronaldo creating the angle for himself. Joao Mario, Ronaldo. And Pepe stealing in.
Oh, offside. Offside goal.
Pepe just moved into the offside position.
Pepe had been asking for this ball, far post, but doesn't check his run. Clearly in an offside position, good call by assistant referee.
And Manny wasn't having it. Don't forget the knockout stages begin on Saturday. First of three matches on Saturday on ESPN, and it will be
Switzerland versus Poland.
Live from Saint-Étienne.
Saint-Étienne. Hungary. Hungary has a chance. Here. Hungary whips it in.
Ooh. In the
almost.
The problem for now. Portugal looked exposed again, Alejandro. And
Leo says 2-0.
This first touch by Lovrencic, if he's able to just drive into the box, it forces Pepe to come out in a wider position, maybe opening up Salah. He settles in for the cross. Pepe's allowed to defend. Not the most convincing of clearances, but does the job. Balash Jujak. The left foot of Jujak, it hangs in the air. Juhas is prepared to attack it. And it would have been spectacular from Guerra. Scored once already. And that was quite the hit. Hungary 1, Portugal 0. The stand of us, it is Iceland 1. Austria nil.
Whoa.
Final night happenings in Group F. What a turn up for the books. Guzmic from the back, looking for Adam Salai. Comes such a forlorn figure at Hannover in the Bundesliga.
Strong run from Pepe out of the middle. Lovrencic defensive, defending.
Now, is this the moment for Portugal?
Oh, they scored.
Nani scored. Like that.
and one.
It's a goal to steady Portuguese while getting them thinking about the knockout stages again.
Ronaldo in a withdrawn position and 90 from an out to in run, able to get in behind. Hungary late to the challenge.
Goal.
Late to close in the
Portugal
space.
Goal. Portugal. Portugal.
Come across and on the near post if you're Kirai.
Oh.
Kirai.
Kirai. Probably should have saved that.
He knows better than anybody else that he cannot get beat there. Good finish by Nani, but Kirai knows he's led on a sub one in.
Now this game's interesting right before halftime.
His second of this tournament. It comes in his 99th international. Portugal would progress as the third place team in the group if the scores were to hold. Hungary would still win the
section. So Portugal would advance?
And that's just gone wide, angled wide by Nani. As Ronaldo, after
what
the
happened?
Is taken quickly, now withdrawn position.
Oh, Ronaldo slipped it in?
And Guzmic,
oh.
Nani the whole time.
Goalie's got to do better.
Just late reacting to the run of Nani.
Assist to Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. Good vision, good movement of the ball by Nani.
Really, goalie should save that.
Hits it well. But if you're a guy with your eye, once again, you cannot get beat there. If Portugal were to be third in
oh,
the
200
group,
people
the way,
here.
Their opponents in the round of 16 would be Croatia. Came in loss on Saturday. What's happening up for Hungary?
Hungary? No. They have a chance. From distance. Ooh. They got on target.
Ball's concentrating.
The ball sits beautifully for Salai. Didn't like the other option. Says why not? Hit a nice little volley. Rick Patricio with a comfortable save.
Tell you what, there's going to be a lot for Mike Tirico, Michael Ballack, and Casey Keller.
Michael Ballack.
During the halftime interval.
Michael.
I'm sure they've all got pocket calculators at the ready. Some of us still prefer the slide rule. Anthony Gomez, and he takes aim.
Ooh.
Anthony Gomez from a long way out. Held by Kirai.
Good hit by Andre Gomez by Kirai. No problem. Comfortable save.
Oh, it's been a breathless first half. Will be one additional minute. Just beyond Salai.
So, Leo, do you have a new prediction?
Prior to halftime. Maybe settled themselves down. They've had no problem getting into attacking position. This is what they do in the final third. It hasn't been good enough. The movement of the ball hasn't been quite there. The one time that it was, it ended up in a goal.
Villarinha smacks it against Jujak.
Jujak.
Panash Jujak plays in Turkey nowadays. But that's
Jujak.
And that ill-advised move away from PSV in 2011. Didn't have a happy time in Russia. And there by Nani. Took a nick on its way through.
Oh my gosh, he's
in Lyon. Last match for both countries in Group F. And it's even Steven in this
Where's
game.
Lado?
The picture a bit healthier for Portugal than it was.
Half time.
So long ago, Zoltan Gera giving Hungary the lead.
One all.
Hungary will have a chance of winning this group, but Nani rescuing the situation for Portugal. At halftime in Lyon, it is Hungary 1, Portugal.
Okay, guys, chill with the comments. Thoughts on the match, boys, at halftime? Dilip November. Bartros.
Does that help you at all?
Yes, it does.
Does it? Okay. I just turned it up quite a bit higher. I didn't realize there's another control. But that might help you a little more.
Peter's here. What's up, Peter? Is this live? Lionel, you crazy, Leo. Portugal will win. They might. Leo is the world's best football player. Sven. There's Lee. And Percy. Josebi. Whoop. Oh. Is this live? I am asking. Yes. You hope Portugal wins. They might. We never know. Sven. Ooh, it's still Sven. Because they thought what you thought. Oh. Headers. You want to see them in the Euros final? They might. They haven't won a game yet, though. Play it, Van Persie. This heavy. Go, Tots. This heavy. Wide. Who is it? Back post. Wesley. For Van Persie. Oh. Not that Christian will lose. I am the football god. Yeah, guys, we have Lionel in chat. What team do I support? Borussia Dortmund? In the Euros, I guess Italy. Italia. Go. Nathan, hello. Played up. Come on, boys. And Percy. Robin, is he onside? He's offside. Mug. Where am I from? France. In this match, which team do I support? Hungary. I'm not a big Portuguese fan.
No.
But I don't dislike Portugal. It's just I like the smaller teams. No. Fabergé.
Oh.
I don't dislike Portugal, I just like the smaller team. Because Hungary's an underdog. Yes, this is PS4, Nathan. Desevi? Thanks, I am. Oh! Get there. Memphis. Sven. Hello. Uh-oh. Oh no.
Oh no. No. No.
Stop it. Stop it. Hungry. All right, Peter, that's good to know. I didn't know that. No. Bro. 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 I mean, fine. Where's my Hofa? Because we both... I got this, Nathan. Thanks for believing. Come on, boys.
Ooh. And Perse.
Whoa, how's it a foul? Hey, what? Nonsense. Virgil van Dijk. Ooh. One more. Van Persie. It's a foul. Comes. Van Persie. Oh. Boys, chill with the cursing at me. Why is everyone yelling at me? Lucas, inside. Headers. Leo says okay. Okay, boys. Nathan, you're a legend. Why are people... The stream is not for mean words. Yeah, I like you, I am. I like you. The stream is not for mean words. What the... What is going on right now? De Gea is dead. Go, Sven. One more. Van Persie fish. Through for Van Persie. Go! Oh, mug. Oh, De Sevi, that's a pen. Van Persie, oh, come on.
Bloody hell, boys.
How are we not scoring that? Half time. Nathan, you're a legend. Guys, let's hit 100 likes and I'll do a face reveal. Why do people keep disliking this video? I don't get it. Does anyone understand? I know people think, when is a hate live stream? Hate live streams are not right now. Hate live streams, we don't do on this channel. Dude, I am. We love I am. Played in. People think that I... has Nadir. What's up, Nadir? How's it going? Nadir, how are you? Oh, no. Oh, no. Long is not bad. Thank you, Lionel. Lionel, I highly appreciate that. What is that clearance, bro? No, Dilip, what's up with that, Dilip? Dilip. Chill, Dilip. Dilip, what did I do to you? What did I do to you, Dilip? We're friends here. Why can't we be friends? I'd love to be friends with you. There's too much hate in the world, Dilip. Dilip, let's just be friends. No, I want Dilip to stay. You know, you just gotta be nice to people. So, Dilip, you can be mean, but I'm just gonna be really nice to you. Okay, that's how we work here, alright? We're just really nice. No need to be mean. Play it through.
Go, Van Persie.
Yeah, mug. If you continue, I believe people can change. I bet Dilip can be nice. He's just having a bad day. Oh, wait, second half's about to start?
Not sure.
Oh, balls, man. That's what I get for not paying attention. What a save. Ronaldo Sanchez is coming on. Whew. Only 18. Go, Lucas. Ronaldo Sanchez is on, boys. Second half is about to start. Go, De Sevi. We have not been playing that well today. Not really paying attention. That's part of the problem. Get rid of that, bro. Lore. What's up, Mode? Mode Roseland, the legend. The legend that is Mord. Van Persie. Wesley. Alright, boys, second half is about to start. Who do you support in NBA? I don't really have a team in the NBA. Maybe the Boston Celtics, but... What players do you have? This is a Turkish/Belgian league team. I got a couple of tots in here. Bye, Lionel. Lionel, why are you saying bye? Why are you saying bye, bro? No need to say bye. Go! Go! Lucas! Come, Sean! Uh-oh. Get out, keeps. Thanks, Dave. Dave. Wesley, go through. Lucas. What are you saying, goal? There's no way it's a goal already. No way there's already a goal. Lino, you gotta stop ruining it, bro. I'm slightly behind. Lionel, stop ruining it. Don't ruin it. No, Zabaleta. Okay, according to my unruined stream right now, there's a free kick. Samundara. What's up, Samundara? Samundra, sorry. Samundra. Jujak to take a free kick. Get tackled by who's? Another one. Holmes. Jujak. Oh, what a goal. Wow. Rui Patricio beaten. Hungary's up. Portugal is out at this point right now, boys. How is Hungary doing it? How are they doing it? Balázs Jujak. Does he get credited with a goal? I learned that from Pepe. Portugal really need a goal. I just want this game to end so I can watch the game. Go Van Persie. Van Persie, second half started. Yes, second half has started, I am. Oh. Hey, it's a foul. Oh. Wow, Rui Patricio. Unfortunate. Took a deflection. Did it? Actually, I didn't see it. Jujak. Azamuddin Akil. What does that mean? Safiq Rahim. I don't speak. I'm sorry. I don't know what that means. Bye. Go. Undosebi. Go. Lucas. Oh. Twists and turns, boys. Twists and turns is the name of the game. Do I play other games? Yeah, I do. Sometimes, but I mainly play FIFA. Oh, another goal? Oh no, side netting. I wasn't paying attention. I just saw it hit the net. This Portuguese team is not playing well. That's all you can say. Can you join me for other games? Maybe not right now because I'm doing this live stream, but maybe another live stream. Remember that, I am. Remember that. Oh wait, this game's about to end. I gotta score. I'm gonna lose. Oh, what a goal by Ronaldo. What a goal by Ronaldo. Speaking of goals, oh! What a goal by Ronaldo. Oh, that was the game? Dang. From Ronaldo, Lionel. I bet you could have done it. Yeah, we've got a game on our hands, boys. I'm not gonna play the second, play another game because I want to watch this. That back heel. How did he do that? Oh my gosh, Ronaldo. Stop it. No. Stop it. No. We weren't ready. Let's play Toontown Rewritten. I don't think I've ever played that. Guys, this game has started off with a bang. Couple of bangs. We're 89 likes away from a face reveal, guys. Can I do a pack opening? I have 18,000 coins, so I could open, like, I could do some bronze packs. Let's see it.
Well, let's go back to what it was going to be like in the second half.
This goal then allows Portugal to perhaps settle into the match. Nadir liked the video. Alright, let's do some. Let's open some bronze packs then, boys. Let's look at the team of the week first. Yeah, this game has started off with a bang. Zia. Damn, look at all these cards. Wait, how do I. Ooh, another chance for Portugal. Barely missed. Where's the team of the week? No, these are classic heroes. Tatsuya, where? Wait, how do you look at team of the week? Kaká is a beast. Kaká is a beast. Some people say I look like him. I don't really think I do. Hey, we got some chances for some bronze informs. You guys, I'm gonna open some bronze packs. Guys, this game is lit. It's lit. Portugal would meet with Croatia? What to like about her performance against Spain yesterday? Bikash. What's up, Bikash? Legend. What is going on? This is the longest bronze pack ever. Who will you face reveal? I'll face reveal myself. Figueroa. Sandoval, that hairdo. That hairdo. Hey, we got a silver kit. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I hungry? Am I so- What? It's my birthday. Happy birthday, Levi. Everyone. Everyone, wish Levi some happy birthdays. What's up, Abraham? What's up, Agoon? What's up, Browse? Happy birthday. Abraham, it's your birthday too. Dude, nice. Nice. Happy birthday. Gattel. What does that mean, Nagum? AB, what's up? What's up, AB? Everyone say hi to AB. Link to watch the game. Do I have a link? You can just, if you use Google, it's a lot better. You're from Indonesia. Ooh, nice. Jujak tried to whip it in, didn't work. Oh, Jujak with another hit. Goal! Oh my gosh, another goal, boys. Another goal. 3-2 Hungary. Wow. Balas Jujak, boys. Balas Jujak. Boys, this game is lit. Ban Fife. What'd he do? Nah, bros. I don't like to ban people unless they keep spamming. Let's just be friendly. Everyone, be friendly. We're watching an insane game right now. Probably the best game of the Euros so far. Balas Jujak. What a goal. What is... That's just unlucky. Unlucky by the key. Ooh, this guy's 91 pace, boys. Oscar Wilde. Whoa. Alright, Fifi. Ben Stark. He's loving life. No. Why'd you say no? What do you mean no? Fifi, let's chill, bro. I don't like people who are just randomly mean for no reason. Too many people are just mean for no reason.
Juja and the double. A pair of deflections, a big part of the story. What next, Alejandro? I've no idea.
What is going to happen now, boys? We've seen 10 goals. We've seen 3 goals in 10 minutes.
And perhaps jokingly we say, how about a 3-2 game? Let's have a wide open 3-2 game. We did.
Guys, let's watch the game. Let's watch the game and be cool. We're all cool here. Everyone here is cool, right? We're finally getting some goals in this tournament. It's been a while. Ooh, hello. Fifi, I didn't want to do it, but I had to. Is there a YouTube stream for the match? Probably not a YouTube stream, but you can go on Google and find one. I just had to time out Fifi because he was being too mean. We're all friends here. Guys, who's better, Ronaldo or Messi? Messi? Arnold? He's from Suriname. Yeah, I had to send him into timeout for a little bit. Just let him cool down. I don't know why he's being mean. We're all friends here. It's okay, Levi. I got your back, bro. What is Ronaldo doing? Some of these shots are from so far away. Like, that wasn't even close. You're bored. I am. You gotta watch the game. This is an exciting game.
And while there is an element of luck and good fortune for Hungary, third player to next a brace.
You're 19. Really?
It is also true that if you're Portugal, there are a couple of decisions that you have to know you have to be better at. You know that that's where he prefers to go. On the rebound following the free kick, you have to force him on the outside. Force him under his right foot.
Watch on, damn it. Watch on. Stop with your spam, bro. Chill with the spam.
Hits a shot. There's a deflection. 3-2 Hungary. Pepe for Portugal. João Mario.
Yeah, Nathan, that's what I want to know. Why is everyone being so mean? We're all friends here. Fernando. Who asked what? What was asked? Ooh, we got a silver, rare silver kit. I mean, a badge. Who do you prefer, Sidemen or Spencer FC? I don't prefer either. I guess I like both of them. They're both cool. Do I have a link to watch? No, I don't, but you can type in Google watch Portugal versus Hungary and you should find a link.
McGinnis.
To be honest, I like Sidemen. I like both of them.
3-2.
Thanks. Yeah, no problem, Philip. Hope you have some luck finding that. If you do find it, come back and I'm watching the game right now. And I'm just reacting to it. 1-1 Austria. Really? We got some goals today, boys. We got more goals in these first two matches than we did all yesterday. I mean, the Spain-Croatia game was exciting, but the Northern Ireland one was meh. Wait, LQ, if that game is a draw, does that mean Iceland doesn't go through? Levi's watching it? You want Portugal to win? Ricardo Quaresma's winning. So it doesn't change anything, even if the other game is a draw. Imagine if Iceland goes through and Portugal doesn't. That'd be insane. Busolato. Sixty-first minute right now. Quaresma just came on. Three-three. Wait. What? How are you guys seeing 3-3? It's 3-2 right now. We got Reese Burke. My stream is just behind, I guess. Ronaldo and Charisma. Oh, it's Ronaldo. Ronaldo scored. Ronaldo can do whatever he wants if he's going to score like this. Your stream. Until usual goals. And Portuguese fans will hope that that's the one that settles the issue. Once and for all. Ronaldo at the double. You are for Cristiano. You wanted Cristiano. There he is. Here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo with a brace. Could he get a hat trick? Scoring a big goal for Portugal in his first Jeez. Tournament. Hey, we got a silver. Long. 6 goals in one match. Cavs, Golden State. Yep. That's basketball, Levi. Hey, can I sell this guy? Ronaldo's still not as good as Messi. Just gotta say that. Yeah, I know the Cavs beat the Golden State Warriors. Can we see another goal? Boys, this game is lit. So Portugal would advance, Iceland would not. Austria is not. Come on, Hungary. I want to see Hungary score another goal because I want to see Ronaldo score his hat trick. Is Jujak on a hat trick, or does he have one goal? Do you like any YouTubers? Yeah, I do like YouTube. Oh my gosh, he hit the post! Hungary, so close. You're watching Boy Meets World. I like that. I like that. Yeah. Wow, this game is insane, boys. Whoa, George, settle down. Cristiano Ronaldo offside, 64th minute, 3-3. How close was Hungary? Oh, he hit the post. Whoa! We got a rare silver with 87 pace. Do I have a favorite YouTuber? Chris Smooth, maybe? I don't know if I have a favorite. Oh my gosh, Salai was so close. Jeez, this game, boys. I think Hungary's about to score. Hungary's gonna score. She died. Who's she? This is what we want to see, bro. We want to see this excitement. This is an insane game. It's alright, Fifi. Dude, we got another silver. Whoa, George, I can't put the game on. Dude, you love Chris Smooth? Yeah, who doesn't love Chris Smooth? Stop the pack opening. Why do I stop the pack opening? I like pack openings. I like bronze pack openings. Because you can open a ton and you don't lose that much. Like, I've only lost 1,000 coins at Bayer. Against William Carvalho. What's up, Turbo? How's it going, bro? Start now? Whoa, Deepak. Settle down, Deepak. Because you're the first person I saw commenting. Chance? Ronaldo? He's outside. Fife, be nice to George. Yeah, guys, let's all be nice. Ooh, we got one of these thingies. We can sell this. This game is lit, boys. Oh, how much does this sell for? There has to be another goal in this game. At least one more. Chance? Portugal? Charisma? Corner? What is it? What's the call? It's a goal kick, it looks like. You like... Oh, thanks, Nathan. Nathan, you legend. Nathan the legend. Guys, we're 81 likes away. Second all time leading scorer in European Championship Tournament history, Ronaldo. He's going for Michel Platini. That's 9 in all. What the respective coach is going to do about this? The tactics almost have gone out the window. If you're Fernando Santos and you're taking notes, it should be a simple Nice. Quick play? Dal Biaob? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Hey, we got our badge. I meant shouldn't. Oh, wait, oh, wait. Oh, we got three Austrians. What are the chances? Whoa, Deepak. What's up, bro? Chill, man. Deepak, what is wrong, bro? Iceland would advance. Wow. Here's Ronaldo. Ooh. This game is so crazy. Hey yo, saying, oh my god, 50 times, just shut up. Who are you talking to, George? Oi. But if they continue, if they draw, then Iceland still goes 3 in third place. Yeah, Fifi, what's up, bro? Corner for... Or is it throwing? Portugal would play England. Oh, that's not who England wants to play in the first quarter, in the first knockout stage. How small am I? Long Argentina or Germany? I like Germany more. Lewis Gardner, what's up? Everyone say hi to Lewis. Hey bro, can you give me a shout out? Sure, Turbo. Hey yo, you better holler when Portugal scores. Alright, I will. Are England wankers? Invaders Reloaded. Everyone welcome Invaders Reloaded to the stream. Give him a little what's up. Just a little what's up.
for everyone here at the Grandstand, a new stadium in Lyon. And on the line,
chance? What's up, Invaders? There you go. That a boy. Just like a little one. Lewis Gardner, love you, bro. Let's just pound it, bro. Just pound that. Pound that ish. 71st minute. This game has calmed down slightly, but it's still crazy. Thanks for supporting me. Deepak, you gotta just chill, bro. You can't wait for England to get wrecked by Ronaldo, says MigCaz95. I feel like that's a game they could lose. There's Quaresma. Header? Ooh. Ronaldo almost got another one. Ronaldo looks injured. Ronaldo almost got his hat trick. We're 80 from face reveal? Dude, close, man. It's close. It's pretty close. Diallo. This guy's young. Can you please start your match? I'm trying to watch the game, so I'm not gonna play again. I am is Queen. Hey, is your name on transaction? Yes, it is. You're right, George. That is correct. JK. JK? What's JK? 73rd minute now, boys. 73rd minute. Why are you opening bronze packs? Because I'm poor. And I just needed something to do. And you can make money on them. See? I sold all this stuff. Turbo's back. What's up, bro? See, I'm selling all this ish. Getting that money back. What's my real life name? Tim Riggins? That's not my real name. I'm not gonna tell you my real name, because that's weird. Those pants are way too high, you need to cut. Pants are way too high. Phil's got some great banter. What? Levi, I don't know what pants you're talking about. I have no idea what. Vieirinha searching for Ronaldo. Long, say it out. It's okay? Say it out? Say it out? Can I get you a game on Ultimate Team? Yeah, I guess I'll play you. But I'm not really paying attention. Those pants are way too high, you need to cut it. I don't know what pants you're talking about. Hey bro, do you have... Get... Do you have Black Ops 3? No, I don't have Black Ops. I would like to have Black Ops 3, but I don't have it. Levi. 15 minutes to go, boys. Start right now. Bro, okay, I'm just... You guys, it's just, I'm impatient. Just impatient, bro. Can I get you a game on Ultimate Team? I'm not really paying attention right now, so I'm just gonna do a singles match because I want to watch the end of this game. This game is lit, boys. Portugal com Brazil. Huh. Phil banter. Do I have Minecraft? No, I don't have Minecraft. I used to have it. Long, it's a song. Oh, chance for Ronaldo? Ronaldo! Ooh. Not quite, son. Not quite. See you, bro. Got to go. Alright, Turbo. There's my dab. That's a Turbo dab. Do you also watch Copa America? I do. Why is Ronaldo missing so much? Ronaldo's had 2 goals. Alright, D-Pack. See you later, bro. Bye, guys. See you. Why is everyone leaving? Okay. Bye-bye. Charisma. Whips it in. Back post. Too far for Ronnie Ron. Ronaldo is great. It's the rest of the Portugals. Yeah. The rest of the Portugal is not playing too well. Deepak, stop long. Ban him. Yes, Lewis. Ronaldo's very good. Yeah, I'm gonna let Deepak just chill for a sec. Ooh, Charisma had a chance to get the winner. It's been great. I'm leaving because I go play FIFA. Alright, Turbo. See ya. Hey, this guy's got it all, almost all in Argentinian squad.
Charisma with a banger.
We've got 13 minutes plus stoppage time, boys. This game is unfair because it's 1v11. That's great banter, man. Barca or Madrid? Barca. Prefer Barca. Go Schneider. Charisma, ooh, almost fell to Ronaldo. Alright, Deepak, you're kind of weird. I'm going to have to block you. I'm going to put you in timeout. That's for being offensive and kind of weird. You're eating a tuna sandwich. I don't like tuna. I tried to eat it, but it's not very good. Oh, almost fell. Can I wager you? No, I'm not really. I don't really want to do that. Ronaldo? No foul? No foul. Van Persie, run, bro. Run, Van Persie. Guys, invite your friends. The stream's almost over. Because, this game, there's only like 11 minutes left. You can invite your friends, but the stream's going to be ending kind of soon. No! Go, Schneider. Oh. Well, he's injured my player. Wonder if Charisma is Carisma. Ronaldo's offside. If they invite, maybe face reveal. Yeah, maybe face reveal. What does that mean? He carries 3 pairs of tracksuits? That's just weird. What is this? What is what? Pukar. Ooh, he hit the Demba! I've got a word about settlement that's being threatened by Raiders. Levi, were you really the first person ever to sub to me? I don't know if I believe that. I just don't know if I believe you. We need more than this. What is more? Nani's taken off. What is life? What is love? Another settlement needs our help. Come on, Yar. I'm confused by what you're saying. Play it wide. Podolski on the ground. Beck stick. Oh, Sven almost got there. Can I get a shout out? Sure, Lewis. Here's your shout out, Lewis Gardner. What a tackle. Pepe, I don't trust you. Where are you from? You United States? I don't think Hungary really wants the win. They just want, because they get the, even if this result stays, they still win the group. Lewis Gardner. Shout out, please. Mini Ninja wants a shout out. Ooh. Will there be extra time? No, there's no extra time because this is group stage. It'll just end as a draw. Damn, he's just not as quick as he was. Oh, there we go, De Sevi. Van Persie! Oh, unlucky, son. Oh, what a save by the keeps. Who should win? I don't think anyone should win, but I'd like to see Hungary win. I wouldn't mind if Portugal won. I just like to cheer for the underdog. So if it stays as a draw, Portugal and Hungary's already passed. Hungary's already made it to the knockout stages. But then the other match, Austria and Iceland are drawing right now. So then Iceland will pass as a third. They'll go through as the third. So all three except for Austria would go through. If Portugal goes against the UK, I would say 1-1, then Portugal wins on penalties. Come on, Yar, use enjoy. Pukar, I don't understand you. Can I get a game on Ultimate Team? The stream's about to end, so sorry, maybe another time. Sven! Okay, thanks, no problem, Isaias. Is that how you say it? Isaias? Keeps. When's your next stream? I don't know. Just follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter and then you get the latest updates, bros. Mariana, hello, everyone, say hi. Yeah, I don't know why Portugal really needs the win. They just want to get through. What group is this? This is group F. Wesley! Golazo! Look at the strike, boys. Ronaldo has probably had 10 shots this game. Kid. What is kid?
Not too much to say for himself. Earlier in the game. Now, I can't look up on you. I have plenty of
credit. Go, Van Persie's through. Ah, Buffarini. Who's the boy? Levi, I don't know if I believe you, but if you were the first person, thank you. I can probably check. You have a problem on your iPhone. What's the deal? Go, Lucas. Whoa. Cock, chill out, bro. What's the dealio? Oh! Oh, Pukar, what's up with that? Damn. Ooh, what console am I playing? This is PS4. Any solution? Sorry, I don't have an iPhone, so I don't really know.